So we're here at the Department of Transport, 121 Exhibition Street in Melbourne, Victoria. And we're protesting in regard to Minister Terry Mulder, Department of Transport, not adequately funding accessible public transport projects. And we're not happy about it because it's not providing fair and equal access to public transport for everybody, not just people like us in wheelchairs and scooters, but senior citizens, parents of prams, people with injuries. And the state government, the Victorian state government, is way behind in meeting their moral and legal obligations by the Commonwealth Law, Disability Discrimination Act, and the disability standards for accessible public transport.
Inaccessible is unacceptable. Inaccessible is unacceptable. The Victorian State Government must fund accessible public transport projects.
There's only one tram route that is accessible. That's from Box Hill, it's a 109, from Box Hill to Port Melbourne. But even in that distance, you can't necessarily get off. If you wanted to get out and shop in one of the little shopping centres and there's no super stop, guess what? You can't get off. It's as simple as that.
There goes a low floor tram, but there's not enough of them, and there's not enough accessible tram stops to go with them.
For me personally, look, it's affected my work. Richmond Station is about that steep, and the staff, they went from helping me push my chair up, one person, then I had two people, and now they can't because of like health and safety reasons.
And the government has cut all the funding, and we want to talk to Minister Terry Mulder about it and ask him to please fund more accessible public transport projects.
My request is for 100 accessible tram stops to be built every year for 5 years in a row to try and meet the Disability Discrimination Act goals and the disability standards for accessible public transport, and 100 level access wheelchair ramps to be built every year for 5 years in a row to do the same thing.
What the government's got to stop doing is stop seeing disability and start seeing accessibility, because accessible public transport is for everybody, not just for people in wheelchairs. As a government, they should be more proactive with their line of thinking, I think.
Well, I have a chat with the minister. The minister's always happy to meet with people who've got something important to say, like you guys have got. I haven't spoken to him, so I can't guarantee it, but I'd be very surprised if you didn't get a meeting just in the next few days.
That was great. I'm feeling fairly confident we're going to get a meeting with Minister Terry Mulder, Department of Transport. I think it's been a really good day, a great day. And for the few people who've turned up here, well done. I think it's really helped move this along. And we can hopefully look forward to, in the not too distant future, getting more funding for accessible public transport projects in Melbourne, Victoria.
At the time of broadcast, Minister for Transport Terry Mulder has indeed contacted Michael Merrett to arrange an initial meeting.